Next song I'm going to do is a lot quicker than that, and it's a song I wrote myself, and it's called Motorway.